everybody, it is I, Edgerunner Gaming HD. Welcome to another Let's Play of the Ballad of Gay Tony here on the channel. Gonna load up the autosave, and then once I get into the game, I'm going to manual save. Got with me a bottle of lemon lime Gatorade. Second to last bottle I have, by the way. Another crazy 24 hours, huh? Man, oh man, there's so much stuff going on in the VTuber industry right now. It's insane trying to keep up with everything that's going on. It's like freaking bombshell after bombshell after bombshell being dropped. So many graduations, so much drama happening. Although, there is one graduation that recently was announced that, I gotta be honest with you, when I heard it, all I could say is, goodbye, good riddance. For VTuber fans that watch my channel, you know exactly who I'm talking about. In case you're not aware, a certain somebody from a certain company announced his graduation just a few hours ago. And the guy is always known to be a pest, an asshole, a piece of shit. His community is one of the worst communities in all of VTubing. So, in hindsight, I could care less that the dude is graduating. Just like I said, goodbye, good riddance, ain't gonna miss ya. Take you and take your fucking fan base, get the fuck out of VTubing, go become a flesh streamer or something, go become a flesh tuber, make IRL content, I don't fucking care, just get the fuck out of VTubing. Is he going to? Probably not, but for the time being, I'm just glad that he's going to be gone. Like, once August 23rd comes around, and he finally says goodbye, and he's gone for a while, things should hopefully cool down a bit in the VTuber industry. And then there's a whole bunch of other graduations going on that, while it's rather unfortunate, at least in a way, with those graduations, at least there is something positive to come out of it. At least, and I'm referring to Idol. Some of the girls from Idol are going to be graduating and going independent in November. But they're going to be allowed to keep their IP as long as they pay a monthly allowance. They basically have to pay a monthly amount allowance each and every month for 12 months, all the way up to a year, and then once next year, which I'm pretty sure is going to be November 2025, or possibly they might stretch it into early 2026, once that time frame comes to an end, all the girls that have left Idol will maintain their IPs, and they could do whatever the hell they want with it. They could do fucking IRL videos, IRL streams if they want. Which, I wish them the best of luck. I don't wish that one son of a bitch the best of luck. But I wish the Idol EN girls the very best of luck. And to the ones that are staying with Idol, I wish y'all the best of luck too. Gonna be interesting here in VTubing in the next coming weeks. The next coming days, next coming week, next coming month. And possibly even the next coming year. It's gonna be really intriguing. Let me manual save my game. I am gonna do some side stuff, like I said last time I played. Alright. I'm gonna do some side content here. I'm gonna do the drug war stuff. Probably, unfortunately, gonna have to do fucking boat missions, but whatever. I really don't want to, but I'm not gonna have a choice. And it's raining in the game. What a time for it to be raining in the game. I was just talking about all this depressing stuff, and it's raining in Liberty City. How fitting is that? Alright. Head down here. Start up the next drug war. I lost the passenger side door. I'm sorry if you can't really hear what's being said on the radio. I can't really hear it either. Alright, you have reached your destination. And it is currently downpouring in the game. The sticker. Meanwhile, IRL, where I live, you wanna know what it's been doing? Getting hot. Very fucking hot. It hasn't rained for a little while where I live. It's just been consistently hot. Like, I feel like I'm in a damn drought at times. Insane weather. I'm not looking forward to wintertime, though. Wintertime's gonna be even worse. Like, you think summertime's bad? Winter's gonna be even worse. I'm not looking forward to wintertime. Only good thing about wintertime is, I got a temper too. Oh boy. Well, real quick, only good thing I like about wintertime is, I guess, around Christmas time, the holidays, football season, and basketball season. Holy fucking shit. That is a lot of people. Holy shit! Holy shit! We got somebody following us in the car. Well, I know he dropped the cash. Alright, we're gonna have to get out. Holy shit. Alright. Alright. I see you. Holy shit. Foot's a little itchy. I'll take that. I'm glad I had my gun out. Yo, stop by the side. Damn, what a bloodbath. Anyone else? Okay, I think we're good. Okay. Sorry. Come on. Get in. Get in. We're probably gonna get chased. Yeah! Holy shit. Ah, shit, they shot one of my tires out. Ah! Son of a bitch! Holy shit! These guys are fucking relentless! Alright. At least be driving on fucking rims. But I made it. Barely. I barely made it.
Surprise, surprise. The guy from downtown ain't completely worthless.
Well, thanks, I guess. Alright, 37 out of 50. Statue of Liberty right there. Oh, I wanted to make a little bit of an announcement regarding a video that I recently uploaded on my channel. The Last of Us Part 2. I uploaded that Let's Play using the VP9 codec. I uploaded it in 1080p. The video itself was recorded in 720p, but I'm using a VP9 codec. I found an app on my tablet, not the phone, but the tablet, that actually works, that can upload my videos using VP9. I'm gonna use it, I'm gonna try to use it for all of my PlayStation 4 uploads. Xbox One, I'm just gonna leave it as is. I'm gonna upload it in 1080p as is. But PlayStation 4 videos, I'm gonna upload them using that app, putting them in the VP9 codec. The VP9 codec is the best bitrate processor on YouTube. It basically makes the videos look like it's a raw file. Where when I'm using the AVC1 codec, it makes the video look really pixelated and really blurry. Excuse me. It makes the video look really pixelated and really blurry in the AVC codec. Because my recent Last of Us, the one that I uploaded prior, that one was like really, really blurry and really pixelated. And that's because I had to sacrifice the quality for it in order to upload that video in full length. But now that I have this app on my phone that I could, or tablet, excuse me. God, I can't talk. Now that I have this app on my tablet and it seems to work for now, it seems to work just fine. The only issue that I have with it is that it does take a while to render into 1152. I was trying to render them in 1440p. I rendered them in 1152 now. It basically tricks YouTube into thinking you're uploading the video in 2K resolution when you're actually not. And because I'm doing that, I'm able to upload the video using VP9, which makes the quality a lot sharper, a lot better. It's way less blurry, way less pixelated. It's still not going to look as good compared to Xbox One Let's Plays because it's 720p, but it'll look a lot better. And I would like to upload all my PlayStation videos using that code. Again, the only issue is that it takes a long time to render on the app. I mean, you could say, oh, well, leave it on overnight. I tried doing that and it didn't work. You have to leave, I have to leave my tablet literally on until it's done. Like, I have to leave the screen on and everything. Like, I can't just shut the tablet off. It won't work. It won't work as in save the video. That drug wars pop right back up in the same spot. Excuse me. The same exact spot. I'm going right back to it. So yeah, that's just a little bit of an update regarding The Last of Us Part 2 Let's Play I uploaded. And future PlayStation 4 Let's Plays, if I can upload them using VP9. So, when I upload a PS4 Let's Play in the future, if it's in 1080p, put it on 1080p, because that'll trigger the VP9 code. If you watch it in 720p, you're basically watching a really pixelated, blurry version. Put it on 1080p, I guarantee you the quality will be a lot better. And I'm actually thinking of going back and re-uploading some of my old videos using that code as well. So be on the lookout, just in case I do. Rug Wars, the stick up. Please don't be a boat mission. Please don't be a boat mission.
We are together again.
Let's do this, man.
Drug deal. Oh, boy. I hope I can. Times Square. And I am planning on playing The Lost and Damned after this. And if there's enough time, The Last of Us Part 2 as well. Well, let's hope we don't die here. Boys. Ow. dear, Popo. Go away, Popo. Oh dear. This is a very good stealth. Oh dear. Ow! Wasn't expecting to get the fucking cops after me. Ow! Little bit of lag there, probably because of everything that's going on. Alright, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Holy shit! Lose the Popo. Come on, okay. Thanks.
You still got something. You still a fucking psycho.
Whatever you say. Excuse me. Holy shit, that was intense. The journey. Alright. Made it.
Great to have you on board this time, bro.
Until next time, bro.
Alright, 38 out of 50. I'm gonna need some more body armor. I'm gonna take this muscle car. That's a nice muscle car. Type of car Vin Diesel drives. Fireman. It's all about fireman. I do it for family because I'm family. Because I need to protect the family. Because I love my family. Family, 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 family. Fast and the Furious. I haven't seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies. It's like one YouTube channel I used to watch back in the day said, Fast and the Furious movies are those types of movies you put on as background noise just to have something on in the background. And then you glance at it and you're like, oh, that's a cool scene. Yeah, okay, I'm bored. And then you just go right back doing what you were doing before. Hello. Nice posters on the wall. Hell yeah. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye. Gotta go to the next island for this one. Still plenty of drug wars left to go. Watch me do all 50 and then another 50 pops up and I have to do 100 of them. Oh boy, I'll never be able to get done with the side content. I wonder if I'm gonna get like an Xbox achievement for doing all the drug war stuff. We'll see. Highway Star! Freaking AI! Ooh, she got everything. She got everything. Oh, this song's gonna get my video blocked in the country of Russia. For some reason, every time I upload a GTA 4 video and this song is playing, it gets the video blocked in Russia. Which I could go in and edit it out, so that way it could be viewed in Russia, but... Ah, fuck it. I'm just gonna leave it in. Two limousines there. Must be a party going on. Plus, I seriously doubt anybody from Russia is watching my channel. If there is, hey, you know, more power to you. Please use a VPN to watch my videos. The only time I'll edit something out of my videos, music-wise, is if it gets my video blocked in a lot of countries, or if it gets my video blocked worldwide. Then I'll edit it out. I think I'll do one more drug war mission after this one, and then I'm gonna call it a video and hop on the Lost and Damned and record.
How's it feel to slum it, bro? Driving around two low rate cushions. That's not fine with
slum. Okay. Beat 102.7. Well, thank God you guys haven't given me any boat missions yet. Okay, I thought it was down there. Going across the bridge. Okay. I hope I don't die. Again, I've never worked an office job a day in my life. Bye. Okay. $1.99 every Wednesday and Friday for some beer? Not bad. Uh-oh. That's gonna trigger everybody in there. God. And of course my fucking SUV's gotta catch on fire. Fucking asshole. Out of the fucking car. Oh, this car's gotta be on fucking fire. Holy shit. You know what? I think I'll just end the video with this drug war if I can get it done. Holy shit. Now that was intense. Job complete, though. 39 out of 50. Still got plenty more to go. But that's going to do it here for this Let's Play video of the Ballad of Gay Tony. And I'm going to be hopping on the Lost and Damned here, hopefully. Thank you all so much for watching. Edgerunner Gaming HG signing out. Peace, stay safe, and have a great rest of the day or night. And as always, stay hydrated, especially during the summertime. And I'll see you, hopefully, in the Lost and Damned.
Sitting reading in between your lines, because I miss you all the time.